Hi, I'm Chris from AWeber, and today I'm going to show you how to use the AI Writing Assistant to unlock inspiration, experiment with new tones and content types, and write faster. I have the message editor open in front of me, and you can use this in a new message or in a message that you've already been working on. But you're going to click into a text element, hit the slash button, that'll open up your command menu. Then we're going to select Write with AI. Now there are a couple things you can do here. You can either write a free-form prompt, like give me some metaphors for someone who loves to learn, and I could just hit enter and generate, and get a bunch of really neat suggestions. I can also use one of these prompt starters. These prompt starters are designed to accomplish a specific task for you. So if you need ideas, we'll pre-populate a prompt and you can fill in the information in these square brackets to get the type of content you were looking for. Say I want an introductory paragraph for an email I'm writing about barbecue cooking. I click the intro prompt starter, customize the prompt to say the email is about barbecue cooking, the audience is home cooks, and the tone is fun and friendly. Then I hit generate. It goes out and crafts my message. And there you go. An intro on barbecue cooking for home cooks in a fun and friendly tone. And if I find that my initial prompt wasn't exactly what I wanted, I can hit this pencil to edit it and generate a new draft. Or if I just want to modify a response I've already gotten, I can click the Make Changes button, and I can use one of these new prompt starters to elaborate on a concept, to simplify something, or to change the tone. Let's change the tone. I'll click that. It opens up a new prompt starter, and now I'm going to change the tone to pirate and make the change. Now I have my same intro paragraph about barbecue cooking in the tone of a pirate. And if it turns out I want to just use a regular fun and friendly tone, I can hit this arrow here and page back and forth between my results. I'm going to take draft one, the original non-pirate one, and add it to my message. There you go. And just like that, you can use the power of AI to get new ideas, to modify your tone and experiment with new ways of writing. And like I said at the beginning, to save a heck of a lot of time.